Hi guys and welcome on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to enable and disable always on display from action button on iPhone 15 Pro and Pro Max. So here is my 15 Pro Max, and to enable and disable always on from the action button, first just go to shortcuts and here just tap on the plus sign, tap on add action, and in the search bar just write always on display. Okay, here there is set always on display, tap on it, and here where you see turn, just tap and select toggle, and then just press done, and that's all. Here we have a shortcut set always on display, and now let's go to settings, and I will go to action button. Now it's set on silent, and swipe to the right and go to, here there is shortcut. Now choose a shortcut, and I will choose set always on display, and that's all. Now you can exit, and let's lock the screen. And as you can see now, always on display, it's disabled, and to enable, push it long on the action button. And let's lock the screen, and as you can see now I have always on display. Now let's push it again to disable, and now let's lock the screen, and as you can see it's disabled. Let's do it again. Now it's enabled, and to disable, push it long, and it disappeared. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.